enjoy things that God gives us. He wants us to be pleasant minded and focused on His kindness, His fairness. He made the world beautiful for everyone to enjoy, but don't let any emotions come between.